Number 10, the Great Dane. Starting off our list today of the world's biggest dogs is the biggest dog breed on the planet. I am of course talking about the adorable and sometimes terrifying Great Dane. A lot of people don't know that the Great Dane is actually the official state dog of Pennsylvania. There is a portrait of William Penn and his very own Great Dane hanging in the governor's reception room as we speak. But as for the Great Dane itself, it is an absolute beast of an animal. They were used for hunting dogs and put in a lot of hard work. Because of their massive size, they could handle it. It just made sense that this breed would represent the state. As we move farther down the list, you will see that some of the biggest dogs to have ever lived are Great Danes. But where did these dogs come from? Despite being called Danes, the Great Dane isn't actually Danish. These dogs came from England. The giant dog breed has been described throughout history as noble, powerful, and dependable. These dogs are strong, intelligent, and insanely large. In the early days of frontier Pennsylvania, they were often used for hunting and working. They have long been considered the most loyal and devout dogs in all of Pennsylvania. Number 9, Zobra. Zobra is one of the most famous large dogs in the world. He's an English Mastiff that hails from the United Kingdom, and he even made it into the Guinness Book of World Records because of his massive size. Zobra was measured at 8 feet and 3 inches long, or 2.5 meters, from his nose to his tail. And at the time of his entry into the world records, he was 343 pounds, or 155 kilograms. Zobra weighed more than almost 2 average men combined. To this day, Zobra is the largest and longest dog ever to be recorded. Unfortunately, Zobra is deceased and no longer in the Book of World Records, but he still lives on in the hearts and souls of the people of England. Zobra had his time in the spotlight back in 1989, at the ripe old age of 8 years old. As an English Mastiff, it's no surprise that he was so incredibly large. These are some of the biggest dogs on the planet, hence why they're on our list. They are also known to be extremely loyal to only one or two members of their family. English Mastiffs are not the kind of dogs to spread around their affection. These dogs also have a great amount of courage and dignity, making them great for family. Do you know anyone with an English Mastiff? Number 8, Newfoundland Dog. One massive dog that you don't see very often is the Newfoundland Dog. As the name implies, the Newfoundland Dog is from Newfoundland. These massive pups were originally used as working dogs to help the fishermen pull their nets out of the ocean, but they have since evolved to be great family companions. Newfoundland dogs work extremely hard, they are sweet when it comes to their family, and they are very easy to train. But the Newfoundland dog is not the type of animal you want to keep in your apartment. These dogs are absolutely huge. They can reach an exceptional weight of over 150 pounds or 68 kilograms, with a lifespan of up to 10 years. These adorable and hefty dogs need a considerable amount of space. So, if you're planning on having one, make sure your yard is big enough. According to Dog Time, the Newfoundland dog can reach an outstanding height of nearly 2.5 feet or 30 inches at their shoulders. Their fur is oily and water resistant, which is great because they love to get wet. Their undercoat is quite dense and requires daily brushing. They can be white, brown, or black, or a mix of the colors. They almost look more like bear cubs than dogs. When you think of the term gentle giant, the Newfoundland dog should really be the first to come to mind. Even though it's big enough to eat a wolf, the Newfoundland dog is sweet with children, protective of its family, and very good with other pets. But if you have any plans of snuggling a Newfoundland dog, you better make sure you have a big couch to do it on. Hey, real quick, if you're new to the channel, welcome. Give this video a like and hit that subscribe button for more videos like these. Number 7, Laika. Our next story is about a remarkable dog. It's a little sad, so if you're the kind of person that cries during the ASPCA commercials, you've been warned. Laika was not the largest dog in the world, but certainly the biggest and bravest dog to ever venture into space. Move over, Neil Armstrong, because Laika is really one who should be in the history books. Laika was a stray dog from the streets of Moscow, who was selected to leave Earth and travel among the stars. She went into orbit in 1957 with only a single meal and just 7 days of oxygen. Imagine the absolute horror this animal experienced while being launched into space. This is not a job for dogs, and yet Russia crammed this one into an overheated cabin and flicked it into space on a one-way mission. Still, Laika was the first living creature to be sent into orbit. According to the Smithsonian Magazine, Laika was a husky Spitz mix. She met her doom when the Soviet spacecraft Sputnik 2 smashed into Earth's atmosphere over 60 years ago, engulfing the poor puppy in a fireball of death. Number 6, Irish Wolfhound. Moving back to planet Earth, let's check out the Irish Wolfhound. This is an extremely popular dog, and since it's on this list, also one of the biggest in the world. According to the American Kennel Club, the Irish Wolfhound can reach a height of around 3 feet, or 36 inches, with a top weight of around 180 pounds, or 81 kilograms. It's an extremely muscular hound that can run nearly as fast as a horse can gallop. Out of all the large dogs on our list, the Irish Wolfhound is definitely one of the most unique. They're not as vicious as some other guard dogs, and yet there is no better dog you want deterring intruders. The sight of the Irish Wolfhound is quite imposing, and yet, despite this, the hound is unusually patient with children and other small animals. And even though the Wolfhound isn't very heavy, it's often recognized as the tallest dog breed in the world on average. However, it's never been considered the largest because of its slim size. The Irish Wolfhound has a history going back to 391 AD. There's multiple references to these tall, beautiful canines in poetry in many different countries. Number 5, Hachiko. Hachiko is the only dog on the list today that has starred in a movie with Richard Gere. Well, Hachiko didn't actually star in the movie, but the movie was definitely based on him. In Japan, Hachiko is the biggest and most famous dog there is. He is a national hero to the Japanese people, and even has a bronze statue of himself next to the very busy Shibuya train station in the city of Tokyo. Hundreds of people take their photo with Hachiko every day, and there's even another statue of him in Rhode Island. He may not be as famous as Harambe the gorilla in the United States, but Hachiko is in fact larger than life. So, what's the story behind this beloved Akita dog? The story goes back to 1925, just 2 years after the puppy was born. Every single day, Hachiko would sit next to the exit at the Shibuya train station and wait for his owner to come home from work. But then one day, his owner never showed up. It turned out that the owner of the dog had died unexpectedly while at work. Hachiko the dog was adopted by a local gardener, and yet, for the next 10 years of his life, he returned to the Shibuya train station each and every afternoon at the exact same time that his owner used to arrive from work. Hachiko would sit for several hours waiting for his owner before returning back to his new home. He did this every single day for 10 years with the most steadfast devotion imaginable. If you are not crying right now, what is wrong with you? Number 4, Freddy. Freddy the dog has a very interesting set of records. Not only was he labeled the tallest dog in the world, but he is now the oldest living Great Dane ever recorded. He recently celebrated his 8th birthday, at which point Guinness World Records confirmed that they have no record of any Great Dane older than him. Freddy lives in Norfolk in the United Kingdom, and he measures over 7 feet or 2.1 meters tall when standing on his back legs. But even for such a tall dog, Freddy is a real sweetheart. His best friend is actually the 7-year-old neighbor girl, who in 2020 helped Freddy to celebrate his birthday and his title as the oldest Great Dane in recorded history. But being such a big dog does have its price. For example, Freddy's food costs over $500 every month, with a diet that consists of kibble, beef, roast chicken, and a generous helping of treats. Number 3. Giant George. Giant George is yet another giant Great Dane who once held the record for being the world's tallest dog. But unlike Freddy, Giant George died just a month short of his 8th birthday. Giant George came from Tucson, Arizona, and was a beloved family pet. After George's death, his owners told Today.com that he was the outcast of his litter. He wasn't a runt, but the other dogs didn't seem to want to play with him. He was basically the Rudolph of his family. After being adopted, his parents decided that he needed a real human name because of his unique personality. They named him Giant George, and from then on, he was a respected member of the family. But like any big dog, Giant George caused some problems. One time, he managed to smash a hole in the drywall of his home simply by wagging his tail. Still, Giant George was a gentle giant and never hurt anyone, and was very good with the children. He held the Guinness Book record for being the tallest dog in the world between 2010 and 2012. Number 2. Saint Bernard. Most of us have seen the movie Beethoven, the story of the adorable and massive Saint Bernard that drools a lot and gets into trouble. That's just a movie, they're not all troublemakers. They do drool a lot, though. Saint Bernards are huge. They have longer lifespans than Great Danes, but they are significantly shorter, standing only 2.5 feet or 30 inches at the shoulder. Still, these ancient working dogs can grow to be anywhere from 180 to 200 pounds or 90 kilograms maximum. They are absolute beasts. But perhaps the most fascinating part about the Saint Bernard is where the breed got the name. This dog once helped to save the lives of the monks living in the dangerous Saint Bernard Pass, located in the Alps between Switzerland and Italy. The dogs were used for rescuing people after violent snowstorms. They were also used back in the conquests of Napoleon to rescue lost and wounded soldiers. But of course, that was many, many years ago. Today, Saint Bernard dogs are amazing family companions that give huge amounts of affection to anyone they meet. And in addition to being huge, yes, the Saint Bernard is also one of the drooliest dogs in the world. Number 1. Zeus. And finally, we come to the end of the line, to the tallest dog in the world ever. So far as records go, Zeus was the tallest dog to have ever stood on his hind legs. Before his tragic death a few years ago, he was recorded standing 7 feet and 4 inches on his hind legs. Zeus was a Great Dane, and he perished just before his 6th birthday. According to ABC News, his death did not only affect his loving family, but also the people in his community. This is because, even though Zeus got famous in 2013 after being named in the Guinness Book of Records as the tallest dog in the world, he was quite modest. Zeus spent much of his time as a therapy dog, visiting people at his local hospital and spreading cheer wherever he went. Zeus was huge, but he was also a sweetheart. He will be dearly missed by his friends, his family, and his generous community. Thanks for watching. Which of these giant puppers would you love to take home with you? Let me know your thoughts in the comments. Be sure to subscribe to get all the latest and greatest content from the channel. See you next time.